Hey guys, super exciting news today. It's $5 grab bag box day at Michael's and I got 10 or 11 boxes to share with you guys. So let's get into this. Hey guys, it is Michael's grab bag box day and I am so psyched. Oh, I'm so excited. When I used to live in Queens, I used to always get Michael's grab bag boxes. Since I moved to Long Island, I kind of fell out of the loop and I've been meaning to try to like find out when they're gonna put them out next. But for some of you who follow my channel, my husband has been sick and was in the hospital, so I really wasn't thinking about Michael's grab bag boxes. Then I picked my husband up from the hospital Monday, and one of my very wonderful subscribers was generous enough to pick up a couple of boxes and drop them off as a donation to my organization, Garage Sales Against Violence. So then she kind of wet my whistle, guys. I was like, uh-oh, I need more. So here I am at Michael's, and I'm going to share with you guys some of these boxes. I have no idea what's in them. They are sealed up tight as a drum. This Michael's really seals them up, so you can't tell what's inside of them. And me and this other lady were like, they're all different shapes and sizes. They used to put them in the same box size, at least in Queens when I used to get them. Everything was like in the same box size, so you really kind of couldn't guess what was inside of them. But these are all different sizes and just craziness. I had no clue what I was getting, but I'm gonna start tearing into boxes and can't wait to share with you guys what's in these bad boys. This one is very heavy, actually super heavy, and looks to be very exciting, which, oh my God, look at how, wow, this is amazing. Holy crap, this is an amazing donation, okay? You guys, this is an entire case of them. A whole case. I knew this one was juicy. I totally knew this box was juicy when I felt how heavy it was. I was like, whatever's in there's gotta be good. But it's, I don't know if they're all the same. Oh my God, they're all the same, which is really cool because the kids won't fight. There's 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16 of these. They're amazing. Do you guys see that? It's a painting kit and you can paint it like that. It's kind of like folk art looking horse. To be honest with you, this isn't even Christmassy. I can donate this for Easter. This could be for Easter. It could be for any time of the year. And look, it comes with the paint and the little tray. That's beautiful. Wow, $5 for 16. This would have been well over 20 bucks at the Dollar Tree and you wouldn't get the paint. And you even get this beautiful little tray and the brush. That is a wonderful donation. Oh my goodness, I'm already on a roll. I'm so excited right now, guys. Then the next box that I found, which is kind of like, these were my two most intriguing boxes. The actual outside of the box says Cricut. So I was like, a Cricut Easy Press 2. So I was like, I wonder what's in there. It could be like a wild goose chase, but it sounded, I don't think it's Cricut stuff that's in here, but I don't know what's in here. I don't even know what this is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm sure that I'm going to be giving this to my friend Constance, who loves to do paper crafting. Look at how amazing that is. You make 8 cards. It was $20 originally. You do need glue. It's by the brand Recollections. But look at all the pretty stuff you get in there. You know what? I think even I can handle this kind of DIY. And it makes 8 cards like that. That's amazing. That could be like part of a Christmas giveaway. Those are beautiful. So I did get 3 of these in this one box of this card making kit, and it has like glitter glue and little ink pads with gold and black ink. This is amazing. That is an amazing item already to have in my box for $5, but there's tons more stuff in here. This box was like very interesting. Okay, so I love this ribbon. It's literally gorgeous. It's $14.99 originally, and I'm gonna be using this for Easter. Who's to say that I can't use this crazy iridescent beautiful bow for Easter and put something Eastery here in the middle, like a chickie? But you guys see that? It's like iridescent beautifulness. $14.99 originally, gift part of my $5 box. Gorgeous, amazing. Oh my God, look at how cute. This is also gorgeous. Look at this. Treat bags, 12 sets. You get 12 treat bags and they have little clothes pins to affix your to and from on. And it has the old fashioned Santa. It says Merry Christmas to all. I legit love that. That's beautiful. I'm going to use that. Then I have, oh, look, Shrinky Dinks. Those are really cute to donate to the shelter. It was originally $1.99, came in this box. Then we have a cat ornament. Was originally $1.99. You do DIYs with it. You're supposed to paint it and upcycle it. These are like DIY items. Then we have this ornament that says 2021. Maybe somebody will want that. It'll get donated. Here's another DIY ornament of a truck. Very cool. Now, these are really pretty color it yourself ornament kits. Originally $4.99. Do you guys see what it makes? That's awesome. Even at Michael's sales, you can't get that for, I mean, I got it for $5 with all this other stuff in here. Inside of these bags, there are four of them. These were originally $2.99. Are these pretty cool ornaments? They're chalkboard ornaments, which they're really dirty, but you know, they're inside of a bag. The bags are really dirty. But once you take them out, it's a very cool ornament that you can write anything you want on. That's pretty awesome, actually. Those will make nice donations with like some chalk. That would be really cute as a gift to someone. If you're going to a tree trimming party, you can bring some chalk and everyone can sign the ornament. It's really cute, actually. Now this is really cool because I did get the ornament that was $1.99. That's like the truck, but they also have the camper. How cool is that? And I actually got three of those. They're DIY ornaments. Maybe there'll be more of those in other boxes. Who knows? More of the 2021. More of the 2021, but you could always cut the 2021 out and then you have a cool wreath ornament that you could decorate however you want. You could do cute upcycles with that and make your own card and stick that onto the card because it's a thin wooden ornament. Without fail, you always end up getting some of these Christmas hooks in the Michaels boxes and they're welcome that way because who wants to buy them? Oh my gosh, look, it's a Boston Terrier or maybe it's a French Bulldog with antlers. That is really adorable. It was originally $1.99. Another camper, so that makes four. This paper crafting kit was originally $9.99 by Recollections. And this is like some of the higher quality, more expensive paper crafting stuff from Michaels. $9.99 originally, and you get to make five origami ornaments that are like, see how they're perforated so you know how to fold and stuff. And they come in like metallics and greens and reds. That is really, really pretty. That's a fun thing to do. This is the more kid-friendly line, Creatology from Michaels. $4.99 for this foam Christmas giant wreath kit. Definitely a cute project for kids. There's gonna be lots of awesome. I bought 10 boxes, guys. Oh, I love this. I have like the giant version of this little wreath. I can put one of my candles in here and you know, you have to touch up the berries, but this was originally $14.99. I absolutely love it. Oh, it's actually not a wreath. It's coiled garland. I'm just going to put my candle right in the center of that. I'm not opening that garland. It's going to stay just like that. There's just some wayward picks. You can always use some greenery. Love it. Check this out. It is some beautiful blue bling, way more than I would have ever gotten at the Dollar Tree. These are not the self-sticking kind. You have to glue them on. They're $2.99, but these are not necessarily Christmas. I could use these for anything I want. They're blue, beautiful, summer looking to be. To be honest with you, these are more spring and summer in my opinion. You could do whatever you want with them, but they are in a Christmas tree shaped plastic. They were $2.99 originally in my $5 box. I did get a weird shaped Christmas cactus. It was originally $6.99 as an ornament. I will donate it. I also got these tiny treasures, little trees, for $5.99 originally. I would never buy those for $5.99. Dollar Tree even sells one similar. There are a lot in here, but it's 11 pieces, but it came in my box for $5, guys. This box is literally never ending. There are five bottles. This is an awesome item to donate to kids crafting. Five bottles of blue glitter glue. I'm psyched to get that. That's awesome. Also in box number two was this awesome by Recollections, which is once again, they're kind of higher end stuff. It's a stamper kit. There's 16 pieces and it's Christian-y. It's Christian based. Look, it says peace on earth. Seek him this Christmas, Christmas blessings, wishing you a joyful Christmas. Oh, this is really, really beautiful to do all sorts of stamping and crafting. That's a nice item to get. Some pine cones and stuff in the bottom of the box, but this is gorgeous. I love, absolutely love cardinals. This is a glass ornament. It was $9.99 originally. It is so beautiful. I'm literally in love with it. And there were these on the bottom of the box. They're kind of like thick cardboard fabric covered. They were probably part of a garland kit, but they're really cool. I'm going to save these. Who knows what I could do with these? Because you guys know that I love me some plaids. You guys know that. Love plaid. I'm going to move this box out and get to the next one. I'm about to get into box number three and it's packed. We're getting into box number three, guys. It's huge. I'm going to try to rip it open. They tape these up big time so that you can't see what's inside of them. And I guess that's the mystique and the fun of it. First thing that I'm pulling out is originally $9.99, $14.99 in Canada. And it says peace on earth at the top. This is a nice big crafting kit. These are like stamped out wood. If there's a lot of these in here, these will make great donations. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of stuff in here. This is Santa's house. A kit. It was also $9.99. That is so cool. So this is just called tree, but the tree is really cute. It has pom-poms and all kinds of fun. And then this one is Santa's house. I'm liking it. Wow, look at this one. This one was $12.99 originally, and it's a felt tree kit. It's pretty big. Look at the size of the little girl. She's decorating it. You could put that like on a door or the refrigerator or like on the way into the bathroom. That is so cute. Kids will, or on the way into a kid's room, they can decorate it. That's really cute. They will love that. What else? What else? We have another one of Santa's houses. These were not cheap. They are originally $9.99. So that's amazing. I'm drowning in a sea of Ashland. That's like the brand from Michaels. Oh my God, you guys. And this is why. Wow. Wow. This is gorgeous. Do you guys see this gorgeous white and rose gold tree skirt with sequins? It was originally, you guys know that I love some sequins. It was originally $50. Even with a coupon, it would have been like $25. Maybe it was like $13 after Christmas on sale. I got a silver one. I got a silver one and a rose gold one. That's amazing. And this is a huge tree skirt. It's a 48-inch tree skirt. That's the wow factor right there, guys. This is an amazing item for gift giving. Honestly, you can even... To be honest with you, I could sell those during the Christmas season and raise money to buy things that I actually need for my charity because nobody in the shelter has a tree that big. But people will buy those next year on eBay or Mercari and I can use that money to buy toys. There is a little F. I kind of find it funny that it's a letter F. It was $4.99 originally. I have to make a friend by the name of F. I'm trying to think, do I know anybody? Franz, Franks. I need an F to give this candy cane ornament to. It's so adorable. I really love it. It's just plastic, but it's really cool. I've never seen that before. All right, we're gonna get into box number four, guys. It's another huge mamma jamma. I did take some of the tape off so I can try to get into it because there's all kinds of stuff wrapped up inside of it. Ooh, there's something huge in this one. Oh, wow, I love this. Stocking holders. These are like the DIY kind. They were $19.99 originally. I actually just love getting stocking holders and doing all kinds of like little projects with them or gifting them to other people or getting like their initials and making little ornaments with them. They're just great to have. And, ooh, what is this? This is so cool. This is amazing looking. It is like a dollhouse. Do you guys see that? That is literally awesome. It was originally $29.99. It's called Tiny Treasures House, and kids can paint that. That is a nice donation. There's two of them in this box. Wow. And you put them together, but it's not hard to put them together. Do you guys see that? Little kids will love that. That is a nice gift. Really nice. That's amazing. That's definitely an unbelievable item to get two of. I will not be able to pay $30 at Christmas time to give something like that to kiddos. So that's awesome. And then, so that's awesome. And then we have this. It's three boxes just taped together. I don't know what it was inside the, these are three boxes inside of boxes. It says wood ornament two pack. So, wow, look at how cool that is. These, and it's way more than two. There's two ornaments in each. Wow, this is a good gift. This is an awesome gift for my population that I donate stuff to. These are beautiful. You actually get in each one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And each, okay, so it's a black princess ornament. One says black princess. And then the other one is like the silhouette of a face with hair. And you get, these were $3.99 originally. I got six in each box. That's a score, you guys. Even if I bought these at a dollar a piece, I would have spent $6 just for one little box. But I have 18 of these now. 6, 12, 18, because I have three boxes of these. That's amazing. This is an amazing donation right here. Little girls are going to love getting something that resembles them, and it makes them feel good. So I love that. That makes me really happy. I'm so excited. That was a score. That was meant to be. And at $3.99 a piece to get 18 of them, that pays for all of my boxes. Let's put it that way. Let's even say at half price to get 18 of them, that paid for all of these 11 boxes that I bought, because I bought 11 boxes, guys. Okay, we're going for box number five. That's box number five. And then I think I might have to do the rest in another video. This one on the outside says Ash pre-made points red with pot. So I'm going to assume that this is some type of floral, but honestly, the box might have nothing to do with it. You just never, ever know what you're getting in these boxes. That one was never even opened. Whatever. It's some type of floral. Ooh, they're nice. Oh my gosh, look at that. These were $19.99 originally, and it's very pretty. It does have one pick in there to make sure that it doesn't get smashed up, but then you take that out. And look at how gorgeous that is. The pot itself is nice. Everything about it is nice. I could always take the poinsettia out and put something else in here. This is beautiful. I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got six of those at $19.99, guys. You do the math. This is like amazing. These are also really nice donations for families. They can put them as tablescapes. They could do whatever they want with them, but I paid $5 for this whole box. This box is worth $120, guys. $120 retail for $5. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna try to tally up what the retail value was for all of those boxes. I do have like five or six more. I'll figure it out at the very end of the video. I am definitely gonna add up the retail value, or at least I'll come close to it and let you guys know what I paid and what it was worth. Definitely, this was an awesome, awesome deal. It always is. Let me know if you guys enjoyed going through these Michael's Grab Bag boxes with me. If you enjoyed this video, please do give it a huge thumbs up and share it with your friends. Maybe it'll go viral. I've never gotten to do a grab bag box video before on my channel. And go out and get yourself a $5 grab bag box at Michael's. It'll make your day, guys. And as always, stay safe and stay savvy. Bye-bye. So I paid $5 a box and we went through five boxes. That's $25. Let's see how much I would have paid if I paid retail for all of this stuff, you guys. Drum roll, please. $686.16.